Hi guys, this is Ton from Tigerlink. Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be going through how to pair the keypad and the BFT remote if you have a solar setup. So you're going to pair it straight to the ecosol box and not your motor. The BFT solar setup is designed in a way that the motor is always going to be off unless you trigger the ecosol box with your remote control or your keypad. That's why you have to erase all remote control keypads or push button from your gate motor before you pair with the ecosol box. Otherwise, there's going to be a clash of signal. If you want to know how to erase all your remote controls, I have another video. I'll put it down in the description below. So on the ecosol board, there's only one button that you can press, which is that button, and you're going to use that to pair the keypad. So first, go to your keypad, press and hold on until a solid light comes on. Then key in your password. In this case, for mine, it will be 3072. Then you press on, the light will start to blink. Then you move over to your ecosol box and press the button once. The light will start blinking on the ecosol box as well. Then you press on, the light will turn solid on the ecosol box. And once you hear two beeps and the light goes away, the connection is successful. Similar to remote control, if you want to pair it to the ecosol box, press the button on the ecosol box once. The light will start flashing. Then you press the top two buttons on your remote control and hold it. The light will turn solid. Then you pick the button that you want to use, in this case, top left. That's it. All done. If you find the video useful, don't forget to give me a like and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any video update that I make. If you're interested in any of products, feel free to come down to our showroom. We have one in Preston and we have one in Keysborough. Personally, I'll be at Preston, so if you want to come down and talk to me about your technical problems, you are very welcome. Or you can always visit us 24 hours online at tigerlink.com.au. As always, thank you for watching and all your support, and see you in the next video.